Have you ever noticed while falling asleep how your muscles sometimes twitch and jerk? Why is that happening? Today, I'm going to talk about two really cool ideas why that might be the case. The first is about a war between different parts of your brain fighting over control of your consciousness. And the second one about monkeys falling off of trees. Here we go. So while falling asleep, there is a highly choreographed interaction between different parts of your brain regulating alertness and wakefulness, and also sleep and unconsciousness. The first part is in the brainstem, in the center, in the old part of your brain, but pretty much at the base of it. And those are responsible for wakefulness and alertness with the neurotransmitters they send out through the brain. And the other part is a core, a nucleus we call it, in the hypothalamus, that is responsible for inhibiting that brainstem and shutting it down, quieting it down. And this core in the hypothalamus is very closely linked and related to a different part that is responsible for your day and night cycle, for your sleep rhythm. Like a flip-flop switch that says, from alertness, now we're going to move into sleep state. You notice when you fall asleep, for instance, how your thoughts become more loose, more fluid, illogical, and more creative. More different things are being connected. They'll make sense when you're awake. That happens because those parts of the brain that are responsible for logical thinking are slowly being shut down. Within that transition period, that's when those muscle jerks can usually happen. It's like sleep stage one or two, like light sleep in the beginning of the night while falling asleep. And within that handing over, some muscle activity can still go through and activate, and your muscles are twitching. That's one of the reasons. The hypnic jerk is not a condition. It's very common in population, and about 50, 60, 70% of people say they have it more frequently. So why does it then sometimes feel like you're falling or you're tripping when you wake from the startle, the sleep startle, or the hypnic jerk? Why is that happening? That's where the monkeys come in. So picture this. You're a small monkey somewhere in Africa, and the sun is setting, it's getting dark, the stars are coming out, and you need to find a place to sleep that's safe. Safe from all the predators, all the cats, all the felines that are out to get you at night. Where do you go to sleep? What is safe? Up in the trees would be a good bed, and that's what most monkeys actually do. But here's the issue. Gladly, you don't move during your sleep too much, especially during REM sleep. The muscles are actually being inhibited. So you're not acting out your dreams. There's actually a condition where people can't inhibit their muscles during REM sleep, and they act out their dreams and injure themselves during the night. It's quite serious, actually. So we're happy, and as a little monkey in Africa, you should be happy that your muscles are not moving during your dreaming up on the branch. But back to the monkeys. So for the monkey and for ancestors, it made sense for muscles not to move during the night, also while you're sleeping on the ground. But this also means you can't grasp the branches. You have nothing to hold on to actually protect you once you actually would slip off. So one of the ideas, one of the hypotheses says, evolutionarily, that's why we have the hypnic jerk. It's a misinterpretation of the brain assuming too quickly that we'll fall off or slipping off the branch when our muscles are being inhibited. So it startles us awake with a feeling of falling for us to still have time to grab onto the branches before we hit the ground. And that makes sense, but I have to be honest, I couldn't find any evidence for this. There are just papers and books talking about it, calling it a very common theory. So it's a nice story, and it's a good way to think about how evolution shapes our behavior. So maybe next time you're falling asleep and you jerk awake and you lie in your bed, you can remember your monkey ancestors millions of years ago, somewhere up in a tree in Africa, slipping and falling off their branch. If you like this video and you found it interesting or educational, think about subscribing below. I'll be posting videos every 2 weeks about topics I personally find super interesting and highly entertaining. Everything that has to do with human nature, human behavior, psychology, evolution, neuroscience. Basically anything that explains why we are, who we are, and what we do. If you find that interesting, think about subscribing or sharing the video with friends. Your support is truly appreciated. Thank you so much. Have you ever noticed how when you fall asleep, your muscles sometimes twerk and twitch and twerk? They twerk. They twerk. Hypnagogic? Doesn't matter. Muscle twitches can happen because it's an instable state. And that's what we call hypnagogic. Fuck it. I can't pronounce it. I'll cut that out.